stuff make a good sharp blade for a shave.
Oh, 100%. 100%, man. Makes you feel so fresh.
Yeah, it does. Yeah.
Really, really yeah. does. I gave one of my customers a shave, you know, like last week.
Mm-hmm.
He never had a cutthroat shave in his life. So he did. And he said, oh, it's my first time. I usually just get an electric shaver all the time.
Oh, no.
And then I said, all right. I said, you know what? I think you will really like this. And then I gave him a really nice shave and a nice, you know, hot towel and all everything. Yeah. He was actually really, really enjoyed it. And he said, you know what? Actually, I'm going to get this once a month.
Yeah.
Just get it myself a wee treat.
Yeah.
A little treat, you know. And he said, every Christmas time, I'm going to send my wife to here to get me a washer. And I said, that's no bad idea, because we always sell a lot of washers in the Christmas times.
Yeah.
And it's a nice gift, you know, for the man.
Yeah.
A really reasonable gift. Absolutely.
In fact, I may have a voucher off you for it. You're talking about vouchers. I'm going to a ball tomorrow night, a gala ball. And,
yes.
There's prizes at it, you know. And,
yes.
It's all for charity. The money's going to charity. So
yes.
I'm going to be a voucher off you and put it up as a prize.
If you want, yeah. 100%. 100%. I'll get you for that. No problem at all. That'll be nice, you know, it'll be...
Well, it will help. Well, again, it might get your customer as well, you know.
Yes, absolutely, you know. Absolutely.
Because once somebody gets something free and...
Yeah.
Eventually they come and they think, oh yeah, I like this, they'll come back.
They will come back, absolutely. Yeah. 100%, you know. Absolutely, man. Of course.
This is my favorite, but they actually say it's getting a beard.
Oh, yes. Beard.
You can't do it as well yourself, no matter how.
No.
Just try, you know.
100%. 100%, man.
Thank you.
Let me just get rid of this. Perfect.
This is the best bit.
This is the best bit. You are right. This is where magics happen.
Mm-hmm.
Indeed. Oh, yeah. Just gives so nice, finish.
Does,
you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like with the cutthroat razor. Let me know if he's too hot for you.
Okay.
Perfect.
Feels good seeing it anyway.
It doesn't. Nice and relaxing. It does.
It does.
It's good for skin as well.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what I love about this VIP, you know, it's peaceful.
Peaceful, well that's what I like about tea, yeah.
Isn't it?
That's good.
It really is.
And it's amazing no one's rang your phone.
No. I usually put the phone on silent anyway.
Do you really come up here, do you?
Yeah. Today I put on a vibration, but I'm glad it hasn't rang or anything else.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But usually I do put on silent.
Yeah.
Because it has to be, you know.
Yeah.
Has to be. Yeah. I'm going to do your waxing as well, ears and nose, and a wee bit of cream on the face. That's absolutely brilliant.
You find most people get their wax done?
Oh, 100%. Yeah. The ears and nose waxing is quite popular, you know. It really is. It's nice as well, you know, extra wee service we provide. It's nice extra wee service we provide, you know, for our clients, which is really handy. Not everybody does this, you know. Usually anybody does this, they always charge extra.
Yeah.
But we don't really charge extra for our clients as well.
Right,
we just want our clients to be happy and then come back.
Yeah.
We just give them free wax and ears and nose. Or if they want checks, you know, or you know, round eyebrows, we always do that too. So on the house. 3, 2, 1. That's perfect. 3, 2, 1. Oh yes.
It's amazing just how many come out, don't it?
Isn't it? It does indeed. Oh yes.
What does this powder do?
It's just a wee hair styling powder.
Oh, right.
It gives hairs a little bit more natural look.
Right.
Instead of like sticking all the hair together.
Right.
It's just a matte finishing.
Right. Okay.
Powder, and it just like you can just style any way you want. It just will hold it as well for you. Like you can just keep it spiky, or you can just keep comb over.
Right.
It's so easy to manage as well, as it is, you know. So it's very, very popular, and it's so easy to wash. As well, it will just come out like that, you know. It's very, very easy to manage. So it is. What do you usually use at the moment for your hair?
I usually use some of your gel.
Gel, isn't it? To be wax, isn't it?
Yeah.
They're quite good as well. But after you finish your wax, you can get a powder as well if you like.
Okay, yeah.
You know, it's quite good, you know. Yep, absolutely. Yeah, powder is actually better for the hair, you know, I find.
Right.
And for the styling. And wax are good as well.
Yeah.
But powder is, for your hairstyle, I think powder will be
better,
you know, I think so. You know, that's nice length as well. I like the length. Definitely, you know. 100%. What do you think?
That's great, Shane, yeah.
You like it alright?
Perfect.
You're more than welcome. Just to be. That's brilliant. This chair and the change. Really will do. That's better. Perfect. Our Desi is ready for the New York.
I'm ready for New York.
You're ready for New York, man. Thank you so much for your patience. Sorry. Thank you so much for your patience.
No problem. You're welcome.
Anytime, man. Anytime is a pleasure. That's perfect. Just give me your neck. Almost. You timed it perfect today as well.
It is, yeah.
Isn't it? Good. Really, really good. So much, anytime.
Thank you.
You are more than welcome. Cheers. Thank you as well. It's a pleasure. Always, always, man. Thank you. Just wait quick. That is bright.